you know what time it is. It's time for a tuk-tuk ride. Yeah, I tried to drive, but I said no.
This restaurant is Vipkubong restaurant. Michelin Vipkubong restaurant for 5 years already. So the chef, she is really professional. You can see.
So I'm at this restaurant in the street. Got myself a cold beer. My tour guide is Jennifer.
We don't forget to put some Michelin, huh?
Yeah,
delicious.
Aloy. So we're at this restaurant, and the chef makes the noodles by hand, and the chicken. Delicious. Or, in Thai, you say, aloy. Okay, we're leaving the first stop. You never find it. It was really good. It makes the noodles by hand, the fried chicken, in the wok. It's down an alleyway. You'd never find it. The tourists can't find it. So, good place.
Your turn.
do you like your turn?
Sure.
Leo, wow. You are Thai man, right?
Stop number two. Yeah, just sitting on the sidewalk. This is a beef dish. With glass noodles. It's very good. It is spicier than the other one, but it is good. Cheers. Okay, Mang, here's your friend's recommendation, but we're kind of full, so we're just gonna have some fried spring rolls. So we got the spring rolls that Mang said to get. I think it has crab in it. They're good, but it's a lot of food. Aloy. It's a coconut pancake. That's good. If you like coconut. Okay, I'm not driving, but you know, we're going someplace. I offered to drive, but the driver said no. Okay, hey, Fern, come here.
Oh, me, yeah. Oh.
What is this place? Rooftop bar again down another alleyway, and the smoke is so that's the reclining Buddha temple. That's where we were this morning. Now we're back here, Eagle's Nest. Yeah, Eagle's Nest rooftop bar. Cool. So we're in the flower market now, and I peeled the lotus bulb. Plenty of flowers, lots of marigold.
Of course.
This is just like the Amazing Race. Big warehouse, full of flowers, a lot of flowers, fruits.
And now, another alleyway. You'll never find this place on your own, that's for sure. Love the alleys.
Well, that might be the end of the ride. And heading back to the hotel.